Hey, what's up? This is Gregory A. Marzik, the Chicago Kid. I was over here by the Burbank Studios. Today's Tuesday, August 6th. I was over here because Barack Obama was here. And I was out here with this sign that said, "You and Duncan owe me." Now, the reason for this was, a long time ago, the mayor of Chicago, Mayor Daley, had a mini stroke. So I wrote a letter to Mayor Daley about his health and his diet, but also children's health and their diet. And then I went to Mayor Daley's office, the receptionist says, "Hello, you want to see the mayor?" I said, "No, I just have a letter." She says, "You could hand it to one of these two guys." Well, the letter that I handed went to Arnie Duncan. He worked for the mayor. He was supposed to give the mayor a letter about the mayor's diet and children's diets and their ability to learn. But what happened was, a month after I handed Arnie Duncan that letter about kids' diets and their ability to learn, Mayor Daley made Arnie Duncan head of the Chicago Board of Education. Then Duncan changed the kids' diets in the schools. And then when Obama got in, he made Arnie Duncan head of the United States Board of Education. They call him Education Secretary. And now Duncan's running around with Michelle Obama preaching what they learned about me, about children's diets and exercise. And so Obama, the cars went by me, and I know they had to have seen me, but he did nothing to stop and help me out or nothing, you know. So hopefully he's in touch soon, because I shouldn't walk around homeless with all kinds of people owing me money. Disney, ABC, NBC, Jennifer Aniston, Ellen DeGeneres, Jimmy Kimmel, without him giving me some help. So I hope y'all have a nice day, but I wanted to let you know the truth about this sign. Some people videotape me, but I don't know that the news people got me at all. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Y'all have